يا ويحهم ماذا جنوا وتأفكوا وأتوا بقول الجاهل الفتان ورأيت منهم أرعنا يد.
الحمد لله على إحسانه والشكر له على توفيقه وامتناني، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له تعظيم لشاني، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله داعي إلى رضواني. أما بعد، today I'm going to give you a method which is very very crucial method and is very important because around the world there's people who are suffering and they don't know what's their problem and they don't know how to diagnose themselves. So this video today is about to diagnose oneself. But remember, don't do this if you are not praying five times. Don't absolutely do it. You need to be praying five times. Number two, reliance upon Allah should be sound. Your tawheed needs to be sound. I'll tell you a story of mine, short story. Few years back, there was a brother. I read on him for about 1.5 hours to 2 hours. I don't remember exactly the time. And then I left. And then after the second day, they called a brother who is a hafidh al-Quran. And he went and read on him. Wallahi thumma wallahi, it did not take long. The brother started having problems. The hafidh al-Quran. He started nightmares, things breaking in his house, in his room. He started having problems after problem until he cannot read the Quran. When he read the Quran, his voice been squeezed. He can't read. And he came to me and I read on him. He narrated this story to me. He said, I made a mistake by going and reading on this person. So you should be careful what you do. So this method is not somebody to diagnose you, but is a self-diagnose. But the self-diagnose should be relying upon Allah. That's it. Rely upon Allah and Allah will make it easy for you. You will move in a transition. Now the first thing is you should know at least three surahs. These are very small surahs. You should know these three surahs. That's number one. And Ayatul Kursi. Number two, you should know these by heart. And what you should do, you should sit in a quiet place, very quiet. You call somebody who prays five times, not just a random person. You may end up giving problems to that person. And the person should sit with you there and observe how you are reacting. Now, sit quiet, close one of your eyes, put the hands like that and start reading. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim, bismillahir rahmanir rahim. قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب. All the way to the end for half an hour. If you don't find no reaction, do the same method. You can change the eyes left or right and then read. قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون. All the way to the end. If you don't find no reaction, go to Ayatul Kursi. Put the hand there and read. Put the hand there and read. Allahu la ilaha illa huwa al-hayyu al-qayyum. All the way to the end. You should read it at least for half an hour. Either Ayatul Kursi or Qul ya al-kafirun or Qul a'udhu bi rabbil falaq. You should read at least for half an hour, each of them. If you don't find no reaction, you are clean. But if you find any reaction, then you have a problem. The reaction that may occur, either you start sweating too much, feeling lightheaded, feeling that you want to collapse, feeling that something is moving inside your body very fast, feeling that you want to vomit, know that you have a problem. Now, if you feel that you want to vomit and you feel that your stomach is moving fast, things are moving like inside, then Allah knows best, you might have magic with you. So what you need to do, you need to get 1 liter of water and read and upon it قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ 7 times and Fatiha 7 times and drink it first thing in the morning, all the water, and put the finger inside so you vomit. Make sure you do that frequently until the water that went inside you comes out exactly like that. So nothing comes with it. That means there is a progress. That's when the person feels that he wants to vomit and stomach moving a lot. The second one, if you felt that movement in the body, sweaty, you want to shake, you things happening to you, know that you have a problem. What you need to do, you need to get water this much, 300 ml, or just a small cup. Do it 3 times, morning, afternoon, and evening. Read Fatiha 7 times in it. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. All the way to the end. Fatiha 7 times. Qul a'udhu bi Rabbil Falaq 7 times. And pour it on your body. Morning, afternoon, evening. 3 times. The water should not be the same. Should be, you keep on changing and keep on reading on it. Pour it on your body. You will see yourself moving in a transition of recovery. Now, also you need to have this, olive oil. Read on it, Fatiha, Ayatul Kursi, Falaq, and have 1 spoon morning, 1 spoon afternoon, 1 spoon evening, and apply it all over your body, either morning or evening, any time of your choosing. Inshallah, like I repeat again, you will see yourself moving in a transition of recovery. But make sure you pray 5 times, Salah. Make sure you read the Adhkar morning and evening. And this is not a joke. This method is not a joke. It's a method where you will see what is the problem with you. But you will not know into depth, but you will know your problem. It's a self-diagnose, minimum self-diagnose. Do not welcome somebody else to do it for you. Do it for yourself. This is a self-diagnose, I repeat. And by Allah, if you follow this method, you will see yourself. If you discovered that you are inflicted and follow the same method, you will find yourself moving slowly, slowly and getting better. Make sure you should not be defeated. Make sure you defeat. And this method is not a method for you to go and start diagnosing people or you're still having problems. Stay tuned for more, inshallah. Wa akhiru da'wana wa salamun ala al-mursaleen walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.